The pinnacle of skyrunning calendar, Trofeo Kima, has gained a reputation as one of the most demanding and challenging races in the world. At 52 kilometers in length, the distance is not intimidating. However, the 8,400 meters of ascent and descent puts the race in perspective. You cannot look at Trofeo Kima with eyes of a pure runner. It's beyond running. Passing over 7 passes of the Sentiero Roma, a well-known GR route, the race in its current form is a brainchild of ISF president Marino Giacometti. So tough is Kima that it has capped the field at just 300 participants, and the race is held every other year to add to its allure. Sections of the course are so severe that ropes and chains provide the only secure way to traverse vertical walls of rock or exposed ledges. Taking place on mountain paths that are unmarked, just the red and white flicker of GR markers show the way along with the flags added by the race team. Rock, granite, snow, and ice make an incredible playground for athletes with a head for heights, exposure, and adventure. The 23rd edition of the Kima Trophy will be remembered amongst one of the most beautiful ever. Overnight rain cleared to an amazingly beautiful cold day with strong winds and ice present on the course. Much of the talk was about Kilian Jornet, who returned to the race after missing the 2016 edition. Already a winner of the race and record holder before, would he beat the 2016 record of 6 hours, 10 minutes and 44 seconds set by the Nepalese Bhim Gurung? Kilian ran with Alexis Sevenek for much of the race. The two raced shoulder to shoulder until the final descent, 2,000 meters dropped from Paso Barbacan to the village of San Martino. Kilian launched a winning attack that allowed him to cross the line in 6 hours, 9 minutes and 19 seconds. A new course record. Alexis Sevenek placed a convincing second in 6 hours, 11 minutes and 59 seconds, ahead of 2018 Transvaal Kenya winner Pere Orel in 6 hours, 20 minutes and 50 seconds. Andre Johnson, Leo Verret and Peter Engdahl followed, and rounding out the top 10 were Andy Simmons, Christian Minogio, Cody Lind and Samuel Ekwe. Hilary Girardi did not beat the record of 7 hours, 36 minutes and 21 seconds set by Nuria Picas in 2016, but she produced an outstanding race. She has found her legs and lungs in 2018 and proving to be the one to beat, especially after her victory in Tromso just weeks ago. On the first descent towards Bocchetta Roma, IAU World Trail champion Ragna Debats had tried to make a difference and close the gap on Hilary, but she was too strong, gaining a 5-minute lead. The victory looked set, but it was Robin Owen from South Africa who closed on the leader, and for a time they ran together. But Hilary kicked and came back and won in 7 hours, 37 minutes and 29 seconds. The second place for Robin in 7 hours, 39 minutes and 1 second was a stunning result and certainly a name to look out for in the future. Nepalese Meera Rai, always a popular runner with the crowds, placed third and rounded out the podium in 7 hours, 41 minutes and 46 seconds. Brittany Peterson, who had been second at the midway point, and the Italian Martina Valmasoy followed to round out the top 5. For 20 years, Kima, as it is affectionately known, has blown the minds and the legs of all those lucky enough to toe the line. This is a race that one aspires to. You need to earn a place on the entry line. The challenge comes no greater. The race is like a precious jewel, hidden away for fear of someone stealing it. Kima is not for everyone, but if you have the experience and the courage, the Sentiero Roma rewards each who ventures onto its tough and technical terrain.